Last time on Morrowind, we were on our way to Urshalaku Camp. Yeah, that's not an easy one to pronounce. Let's continue along our merry path, which is the completely opposite direction from the way we're running right now. Over the mountain range. Great. Larry just killed 3 men. Because they got drunk and tried to attack him. What a bunch of dumbasses. Apparently they'd never heard of Larry's awesomeness. Okay, apparently there's no running over that mountain range. It is just simply too big, too tough. And to hell with this rat. Thank you. You dirty rat. Well, I know, I've already used that one. But, that's how I roll. The water will contain things that will kill you, like that fish right there. Why can you not breathe? Okay. Let's just swim for it. And pray. Swim and pray. That's what we do. Oh, dear God! Stupid fish. No, that's gotta play hectic with your eyes. The Sheogorad region. I wonder which god they worship in this region. Could it be Sheogorath? I don't know. Call me Looney Tunes. What the shit is that swimming over there? It certainly isn't Larry. Oh my god! Stupid fish. Okay, can Larry walk up that hill? Ooh, athletics are going up. And Larry's completely out of breath. And Larry's likely gonna die. From some random thing. Which, fucking... Larry does not like fishing. When you have to go fishing with a sword, it becomes incredibly shitty. Okay, can we run up the hill? Or are we going to become mud crab food? I think we're going to be mud crab food. Yes, we cannot run up that hill. Alright, how... More swimming. Whoa there, stop twitching out, Larry. Okay, more swimming. Ouch! What the hell? We're getting surrounded by these little... Oh my god! Okay, we're gonna die. Swim, Larry. Swim for shore. Get to shore, Larry. Oh, you sons of bitches! Larry, run! I mean, swim. I mean, whatever. Swim faster, Larry. Swim like your life depended on it, because it actually does. Oh my god, get on the land, Larry. Run away from the fish, Larry. Holy effing S. Kill a damn fish from land, Larry. Stupid fish. Stupid. Damn. Stupid fish. Take Larry's life, will you? That big bastard right there. That's gotta bring in a trophy. Oh, and there's another one. You there! Look at him, he's jumping. He's so happy to see Larry. Ouch! Okay. Where's that damn mud crab? Oh, he's swimming over to that other thing. If we rest here, we can. Maybe that mud crab doesn't hate Larry at all. Sweet! Oh my god. Okay, it hates Larry enough that it's willing. Yeah, okay. Let's make mud crab salad. Ow, ya! Friggin' bastard. Let's eat some mud crab meat. Gulp, gulp, gulp! Mmm, crabby. Tastes just like this chick I... No, I'm just kidding! We'll not go into something terrible like that. Swim, Larry. Okay. Yep. Glad there's no, like, sharks in this water. Can you get up on this thing, Larry, or is that too steep for you? Too steep for you, maybe? Yeah? Yeah, it's too steep for you. Oh, Larry. What do we got here? Well, let's just keep swimming. Well, just keep swimming. Put your sword away. And we're just swimming and swimming. Swimming and swimming and swimming. And swimming. We're just gonna keep swimming. What the shit? You little bastards, get away from Larry. Ah, Larry does- look, I don't know what you're selling, but I don't want any. Yeah, I know it looks like he's just stabbing at the water, but... oh, there's a natch. A bull natch. I don't think the bull natch will attack you unless it's diseased. But there is land. Land ho! That's what Larry calls his girlfriend. Okay. Alright. Ah, for fuck's sakes! You little bastards. Ouch. You know what? Larry's getting pretty sick of your stupid shit, smaller fish. Okay. Rat. Man, what is this Natch doing around here? Like, what were you thinking coming over here? Alright. We need to go this way. Ooh, something! Over there. Let's go have a look at it. Go kill this thing first, so it doesn't attack us. Die, you bastardly. Thank you, stupid worm thing. Oh my goodness, I apologize for the frame rate there. Let's have a quick nap. Perfecto. What do we got here? I bar dad. Okay. Fuck it. Let's do it. It's the worst that can happen, right? Let's go just charging in there, reckless as hell. If we need to, we can always just run like... ooh, okay. Maybe let's not be so reckless. There's glowing weird shit and a dead scamp. And the dead scamp has an iron short sword on it. Which means something killed this scamp. Hopefully it wasn't the glowing crystal. What do we have here? Oh my god. Someone sees us and hates us. Do you see that person over there? Let's back away from this. Oh shit, and this... oh my god. Run, Larry. Get closer to the door, Larry, before you take on that thing. Just in case it's able to kill you. Then you can turn around and run like a bitch. Also, this will give you time to... come on, you little bastard. Larry's got time for you. Larry will make... okay! weapon has no effect. That means get out the door. Weapon has no effect. I wonder if this magical sword will have some effect. Larry's got something to show you. Yep, it certainly did. Die, you little bastard. Okay. Now let's go running down here recklessly. You there, did you throw that scamp at me? Oh my god, there's another one. Okay. Man, those scamps do a assload of damage. Holy crap. Okay. Take the skin of the scamp. Scamp skin, as we like to call it. Oh dear god. Whoa! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh dear sweet Jesus! Run. Can we run? Is it possible that- No. Okay. We're in big, big trouble. We probably shouldn't be screwing around in here. And we're gonna take a bunch of potions and run. One. And two. And three. And that will hopefully be enough. Hopefully. And run, Larry. Run like the Dickens. Get out of there, Larry. Lesson learned. That magician wants Larry dead. Wonder if Larry has the skill to, let's save and heal and all that wonderful stuff. Your rest has been interrupted by a rat! Ow, you bastard! Okay. What are we gonna do here? What are we going to do here? Repair! That's what we're gonna do. And that's the end of that prong. Let's bust out... No. Bust out this thing. How many uses? 7. And that's the end of that one. Let's break out the next one. Climber boots. And there we go. We might want to... You know what? Let's not piss around in there. I do want to kill him. But I need some... What do I need? I need... Some more... Hammers before we go in there. Because if I don't go in there with my stuff stacked, he'll kill us. Oh dear god. Okay, we're not gonna fuck around near the ancient ruins of death. We can, however, kill this thing. And we're gonna do it with... some throwing stars. I know you guys are wondering what kind of ninja Larry makes. Well, Larry doesn't make a very good ninja. Larry makes a horrible ninja. Ouch, you friggin' stab him, Larry, thank you. Well. Okay. Okay. We gotta be I know what you're thinking. Why don't we kill this birds? You know what? I wonder if they'll get caught up in that thing and we'll have the ability to... Why would anyone use this boat? Alright, let's do this thing. With our chit and arrows. Ooh. Larry sucks at marksmanship. Come on, Larry. Bird number two. Bird number one. Bird number two. What the shit is going on? Oh my god, bird number three. We may not be able to use our marksmanship. Okay, you know what? Fudge it. Just kill the damn birds, Larry. Let's make chicken soup. Chicken soup. You there. Come get yourself some chicken soup. Although, I'm sure that would be taste terrible. Pterodactyl soup is not, like, look at the face on... That's a mug only a mother could love. Okay. We're getting close to the camp. Sort of way, Larry. And all without a helmet. Holy crap, you're gonna get some facial scarring, Larry. There they are. The camp. Whoa! Fucking dogs! Hope that wasn't their dog. But it doesn't really matter. Because... we're gonna cut the video off here. Part of me regrets not doing this on my desktop, but in a way I'm kinda glad I didn't, because I didn't have my desktop for a very long time and you would have missed out on a ton of LPs. But the frame rate would have been so much better if I didn't do this game on my laptop. Anyway, next time on Morrowind. Larry talks to these wonderful folk and finds out whether or not he is the Navarine. See you soon.